we actually do like to talk to people. We do like to talk to clinicians. We do love to be helpful. We only get that and we only do that aspect of our work if we have a fruitful conversation with a clinician to get the relevant information again that we need to be as helpful as we want.